I don't feel like working out right now. I think I will watch TV.
Next week on the Yak Cam, the Yakkers meet the Yak Police.
What are they doing?
I'm myself a pro. Hopefully you do too. Pretty good. This is probably going to be really long for me, really short for you, but still be enjoyable, of course. You know, when you get into it, I tap it pretty hard.
Whoa, you are really good at this.
So, this is a land, and what I said about tapping, you're going to tap it real hard when you summon creatures. That's,
okay.
That's what I'm saying, so you can see there. So these are used to, you know, play sorcery.
You can play magic anywhere! In the storage closet!
Magic is a trading card game for people 13 and up.
You can play magic in the Hadar!
In a golf cart!
Underwater!
You can tap all the land you want when you buy your game of magic today.
Oh, that one? That's going to my graveyard up there. Give me some of that.
Good evening, Machaner Madarel. I'm Joey Plotkin, and you're watching The Real NJB.
Due to the irrational ratio of Banot to Banim in the Seidah, the girls have to legitimately compete to get an NJB. Lucky for the Banim, am I right? Am I right? And here's our real NJB, Adam Subel. Lindsay, what do you do in your free time?
I like to volunteer in the Hadar. I like to clean bunks, and I like helping out with campers and little kids.
Hi, I'm Amanda. I live in Sarasota, Florida, and I've been going to camp for 5 years.
Amanda, what job would you want to have on 7?
Let's think. Okay, maybe hockey or softball. Oh wait, maybe I could also teach tennis. Wait, no, definitely Roche Mime.
Hi, I'm Chase. I'm from Tampa, Florida, and Gesher is my 4th year at camp.
Chase, why did you come on the real NJB?
Well, I've known Adam since I was really little, and we've always been friends. And I don't know, as the years have gone by, I just have gotten so connected and felt so close to him.
My name is Jocelyn. I'm from South Florida, and I've been a camper for 4 years.
Jocelyn, what do you want to do when you're older?
After completing my undergrad at Yale, I plan to pursue a degree in psychoanalytic biochemical engineering at Harvard, and I plan to use my degree to cure cancer.
Why, thank you ever so much.
Don't you agree these clouds are so beautiful?
Oh my goodness, my heavens, they are.
Agree? Like that one.
Yeah.
It's quite excellent.
Howdy.
Good morning.
I
Thanks, I really wanted this.
Do you want more? More?
I don't know.
More? More? More?
So Adam, do you think there'll be another date with Heidi?
I prefer my tea unsweet.
Girls, I'm sorry, but I only have a certain number of tour portions to give out this week. Sammy, Leia, Rocky, y'all won't be reading from the tour this week.
Well, okay. I wanted Cole anyways.
So Adam, how was your date?
Ugh, calling prayer fun is like calling broccoli dessert. It's disgusting.
Do you think you'll be going out with Lily again?
Not unless I want to fall asleep. Why do I even have this thing?
So Lily, how was your date with Adam?
I think it went like really well. I've never felt so spiritually connected to any guy before, and like I just feel so close to God right now.
Do you think you'll be going out on a date again?
Oh yeah, of course we will. It was like the only thing that it was just a little bit surprising because like he wasn't there when I was finished. I guess he's just like such a fast Hebrew reader. Like he must have finished the so fast. Like I love him. I am so in love. Oh my gosh, I love this book. Oh my gosh, is this his copy? Oh my gosh.
This week I only have a very few special number of core portions to give out. So Carly, Sadie, and Heidi. Y'all aren't gonna be reading from the Torah. I'm sorry.
Round them up. Let's go.
This week, I only have one half Torah portion to give out. That means three of you are going home. Amanda, Lindsay, please step forward. I'm sorry, but you two are heading back to your bunks.
Chase, Jocelyn, I only have one half Torah to give out. And the one that we'll be reading this week is Jocelyn.
Woo! Oh, this sucks.
Wait, is that Nivo?
I think it is.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks for choosing me.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
And that's all the time we have for tonight. Thank you for watching The Real NGB. I'm Joey Plotkin.
In 48 hours, we will be lip-syncing at Yom Kippur closing ceremonies for the whole Machaneh.
Adom has had a 5-year winning streak, and we're not ending it this year.
If we're not even Adom, we're not even going to do lip-sync.
Yoni Wasser is my lip-sync idol.
If I don't get lip-sync, I'm not even coming back to count.
Annabelle is my co for lip-sync, and I know she thinks she's amazing, but I saw her mess up on your Rogan show.
I know Marley thinks she's great, but last year Zaho chose me over her and she still hasn't gotten over it.
All right, you guys, let's see what you've got.
I know these are auditions, but I've had my team kicked out since 2000.
All right, awesome. You are both really great. We can't really decide, so I'm gonna have a number 1 through 10 behind my back and you guys get to choose the number. So you go first.
Okay, 2. 5.
Oh, awesome. The number was 5. Congratulations. All right, impress us.
I need to be at lip sync because I have to save my voice for the play.
I know she really wants lip sync, but I saw her in the Kochavim play last year and her facial expressions were not up to par.
Okay, cool. We're gonna do rock, paper, scissors. 1, 2, 3.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
I won!
All right, 2 out of 3.
Go. All right, guys. 3,500 out of 6,001, go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
I won! Yeah! All right. She's having a really bad day today, so you get lip sync.
Woo!
All right, you guys, let's warm up. Smile. Big smile. Think smile.
lip-sync smile.
All right, guys, Marla's gonna show you some choreography, so I'm expecting you all to pick it up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go! No! All right, Adam, you guys have been doing awesome work today.
No!
You guys need to step up your game. If you are not here to win, leave.
Wait, no, come back, we need a boy,
you're a wild card. Marley keeps scaring the kids away, and I cannot afford to waste our wild card on them.
All right, guys, we're gonna rehearse for the last time before closing ceremonies. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Lower! Lower! Lower!
The following is real footage filmed by real professionals. These are not actors. Do not attempt any of this at home. You are watching Hornet Hunters on A&E.
Morning. My name's Buck. I went to University of Alabama, Roll Tide. I got my master's in hornet psychology, and this is the first hornet I ever did kill. After I crushed it with my V12 pickup truck, this is what God intended me to do.
My name is Duke. I'm from Rabun County, Georgia. I love three things in my life. My mama's fried chicken, George W. Bush, Jesus Christ, and Alabama football, Roll Tide. I left the rat hunting industry to become a hornet hunter after 2 years. Despite being a veteran, I had to change up my entire training regimen. I had to focus my mind, my body, and my soul.
Bubba, over here. Bubba, camera's over here. Bubba.
My name's Bubba. Roll Tide.
Tell him something about yourself, Bubba.
Bubba!
All right.
Roll Tide.
Hornets! Hornets!
It was a good day. We have our up days, we have our down days. This is one of our up days, so I just thank God every day, and it was a good work, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. I gotta go to bed.
Until next week on Hornet Hunters, will they wake up?